This is the finale of the cheese skateboard. You guys told me to fill all the holes up with resin, so I had to tape the entire skateboard first to make it leak-proof, and then I poured resin inside all of the holes in the skateboard and left it overnight to dry. After it dried up, I was able to rip the tape off, and I wanted to test the strength of it. It was so strong and indestructible, but now we sadly say goodbye.